It's phenomenal. It's like none ever in the world. It's life-changing. I think every pastor, every bishop, every church needs to be at the Pastor and Leadership Conference.
What has it meant for you?
It has literally changed my life. It's changed my spirit, man. You know, as pastors, we always pour out, and it's good to come here every year to be poured back in by Bishop Ellis.
I think the conference is excellent. This is my fourth year here. I just love it. I bring all my members. It's down to earth. It's full of information. It's exciting. It's inspirational. I love the outreach piece, how Bishop Ellis talks about outreach is about reaching out, coming out of the four walls, and just going out there and getting souls into the kingdom of God. I love it. This is a conference that every pastor needs to come to and bring their staff so they can be empowered. And as Bishop would say, run with the vision. You need to be here.
I had to be here. It was meant for me to be here. I have a word. I'm encouraged. I can go on a little bit longer, and that word for tonight was just for me.
All right. Now, what would you say to a pastor who's thinking of coming to this conference?
Get all your folks and be here. You need this. They need this.